We back. Come on. Oh man. Well, let's go back. I don't know how to lose my health. Let's go upstairs, guys.
It is so difficult to tame the brain. Sometimes it needs a little jolt to behave.
Yeah, I'm not shocking him. I'm not that devilish like you, Killjoy. I should have shocked down for a little bit.
Hold it right there!
It is all a joke! How you get here? You're not supposed to leave Abbott. Don't they tell you anything? Come in, please! You come in. Yes, come in. I not woke you up. Name is Sergei. Oh, wait. Are you really there? Or maybe I am dreaming again?
Stop doing the crack.
No, you real, huh? Butker, Kennedy, Scott, they all went out. Try to find out what is happening. Me? I say why. I hear the sounds. Boom, crash, ah! I've seen some things through the doorway there. Things I don't want to see again. Understand? I stay right here. We're safe. And I have pipe to keep me company.
He can help you find what you need.
Blow his head off.
My only sadness is my stereo. Power go off. It don't work now, you see? If I could just enjoy a few more spins of my music, I'd be a happy man.
I gotcha. I want to see what I can do.
Strange story about this place. It was a crazy house. Place where they send people who...
Me, I self-medicate, huh?
Been abandoned for many years. Now, we guards come here to be free. It's the only place I feel safe on this island. I think you want something here. Is it to share pipe with me? No, I don't think so. I think maybe it is something else, a strange thing that goes on in this house. Maybe cause you trouble? I ask you, why bother? Be mellow, go with flow.
And so, my favorite subject arrives. It is in this room that all the secrets will be revealed. I will employ an experimental device that helps me chart the undiscovered country. But you can't come to the show yet. First, you must prove to me that you truly want to be cured. And that you truly are worthy of my time. See you soon, I hope.
Yo, nigga. Nigga, where you going?
Monsters walk amongst us, talk. Don't you grasp the implications? It's a brave new world. Of course, such creatures are nothing new to you, are they?
No. I've been a monster.
melancholia, or is it an uncontrollable? In this new art of protected life, one problem still remains. It is so very difficult to find good talent. Certainly, I am able to bring life to this piece of celluloid, but who to appear opposite me? Who to play Iago to my Othello, Eliza Doolittle to my Henry Higgins? My choice? Artificial actors. Synthetic prosthetic...
Thank you, Eliza. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, she's right. That is behind me. Get your bitch. Thank you, bitch ass. Get your bitch ass up. Back your bitch ass up. Hey. Back your bitch ass up. I'll just try that. I have to get out this place. Gonna take some time to get out this place. I can't find the way out of this place. So if they don't tell me how to get out this place, I'm gonna hurt myself. Oh. I got an axe. You know what, better not pop up.
It is the work that I do that makes me worthy of their attention, of their gazing eyes, that makes me a star of unprecedented proportions. My labors show signs of the human mind hitherto unseen, revealing that which makes us do right and wrong. Don't you wonder about that? What makes you do right and wrong? it go? Oh, yes. Canst thou minister to a mind diseased? Pluck from the memory a rooted sorrow. Raise out the written troubles of the brain. And with some sweet oblivious antidote, cleanse the stuffed bosom of that perilous stuff which weighs upon the heart. My, my. If only it were that easy. You'll have to forgive the mess. It's so hard to keep this place tidy when there is so much work to be done. And it is impossible to find decent help out here. But truly, this clutter doesn't even compare to the disorder inside your head, does it? That's where I do hope to do some spring cleaning.
I gotta put on this other phone light.
Ever wonder why you're so furious, Talk? What happens then when your world goes black? Do you ever see a creature, a beastly form, the likes of which would cause any sane man to flee in terror? Tell me about him. How does he make you feel?
Yeah, I got the lights back on.
This poor soul could not handle what he saw in the ink. Tell me what you see, Talk.
Daddy? Is that you, Daddy? I miss you a lot. When are we gonna see you again, Daddy? Daddy!
I can't get off my phone with that bull. Calling me. This is really making me kind of scared. Yeah, that's not good, are we? Oh, I need it for that.
Let's get back here.
Something happened. Oh.
Alas, the golden age of radio has passed us by. Who would care to broadcast only on the audio spectrum of human perception when it is a visual that can truly enrapture an audience? It was a peculiar form with its attempt to create a complete world based on...
Ah, man, this is shit on my nerves.
Listen carefully, you can hear their voices still. Do you hear voices talk? What do they tell you to do?
Back up, bitch. What the fuck up? God, help bees. God, help the bees in me. I was about to say it so wrong. You good, bro? I'm supposed to get both of them. I'm trying to figure out.
Nowhere do the stars shine as brightly as they do on Carnate Island. On this very stage, where it is my pleasure to introduce to you the world of your own mind. Given a dark enough environment, this projector, this wonder of modern science, allows me to appear here before you today. No more shall my talent be confined by the time in which I display it, but instantly.
I feel as though I'm trying to walk. I'll think about getting up. We got a problem. Choked me half today. Let me get out this stupid place. I'm scared the fuck. I don't go around and round. Maybe you got me going round and round. Cause baby, that uncle going round and round. And uncle, you're gonna miss me. Cause I'm getting dizzy going round and round and round and round. You're never gonna stop it going round and round. Cause you're gonna miss me, cause I'm getting there. How to get out this stupid place? Oh, I gotta go back to the attic. Let's go back to the attic and turn that on. some. Everybody think I'm not bright and the smartest person. Let's get a clip.
Of this fine performance. Let me introduce our newest player. This fascinating specimen is a creature of purest strength and rage, whose presence here must prove quite a conundrum to you. His resemblance to these other soulless beasts cannot be denied, but he is altogether harder to truly understand. But with the capabilities of my experimental device, I can bring about a rebirth of the spirit, an awakening of the soul, and thus we can shed light on this most unique situation. Why not come inside, and I shall show you.
Do we really have to go up here? Which one is that? What? They should defeat Killjoy. Beautiful Killjoy.
Dr. Killjoy. One of Abbott's most persistent legends tells of Dr. Killjoy, the quite insane psychiatrist surgeon who ran an asylum on Carnate. Doing research of my own, I found that he did indeed exist, but which stories are true and which are fabrication is anyone's guess. Since the cataclysm, I have three times seen a surgeon formed of pure light, reminiscent of 16mm film projection, come to life. Could this be the fine doctor?
Treatment, I can't avoid the subject.
I suppose it will. I'm supposed to be doing. I'm so confused. Oh. I hear myself out of stuff. I'm just my nigga will die. Scare me. You can't scare us. You can't scare the scarer. Can't believe I defeated Killjoy. Original.
Cave-in.
It'll be a cold day in Hades before I'm ready.
Where's these rats coming from? And who's laughing at me?
I'll burn you all!
What the hell? Jesus. one coming. I ain't got time for the boo.
Retreat, you upstarts! Maybe this will keep you back!
You ain't there yet. I don't know what the pick takes it. Oh, we get Molotov. You good, bro? Look like you straight.
Come on, Dad! Don't be such a loser!
Daddy! Water's you nice. Gonna swim with us? How deep can we go?
Dad can't swim!
It's nice in here, Daddy!
I'm not trying to die. I'm trying to kill. I'll leave you alone. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human. I made the save. I'm only human. I gotta take the... I'm gonna die. This nigga, son. Thank you. Y'all leave the hell alone. I keep on popping up like fuck. Are y'all still alive? Ah, so if y'all don't leave me the fuck alone, get the fuck. We're going to end it right here.